Police bust a man taking pictures under a shopper's skirt at a Sam's Club in South Austin. Checkout clerk alerted his manager that he saw Alfonso Torres reach under a female customer's skirt and snap a picture. The manager confronted Torres, called police. They were able to identify Torres snapping those photos of the same victim twice through surveillance video. And now Torres is charged with improper photography.